just adding some even more variety into her service games as well. Great first service.
She also gets some extra jump on the forehand, that one.
Missed that one, and normally a player of her stature wouldn't.
Oh, that's too good. Beautiful backhand down the line from Halep.
She talked her into that one. She's so honest. She looked and said, "Oh, I'm not sure." And Simona then challenged. Maybe it was the double con, that one. From
maybe it was Fitzy, yeah.
15 love.
She's been in training. It's a new.
Some width on the forehand and just flick that one cross court.
Yep.
Game, Barty.
Third time lucky for Barty. She gets the first break of the match.
Barty.
Tennis player.
And what a way to consolidate the break. Closes it with an ace.
Game, Barty.
And she's got the
more and more match time. That's where she plays her best.
It was a pretty good tweet.
She had the time to do that. No stress, no panic about having to prepare for a tournament. A fabulous pickup from Ash. I've actually been telling her for years, Todd, to.
And a nice opening set from the world number one. She takes it 6-3. Oh. Lucky to get away with the drop shot, but there is the skill set of Ash Barty. Just
opposition.
Oh, throwing a bit of power off the return to Coach Craig Tizer there.
Game, Barty.
Levels with the ace.
Ms. Halabis challenging the call on the left center serve. The call is booked.
Can't win.
40-15. Mitalip has.
She had the line wide open.
Well,
and there's the break. Well, they're having fun. Oh. there's a wry smile because we don't see a certain.
Juice.
Great ball striking, great footwork too from.
And the line.
Point number three.
Game.
She gets it this time. And we are level. We're going to a match tiebreak when we come back. It's a set of piece.
One settle. Ladies and gentlemen, set.
Oh, what an awesome return.
3-2.
You can see Barty when she landed.
Wonderful play off the slice backhand there.
Well, it pays the price for going to the well, perhaps.
Smart tennis from Simona Halep, tactically there, playing a pretty.
8-all. Oh. Well, there is the retrieving skill. And she only needs the one.
Halep.
Simona Halep comes out the victor.
6-1, 10-8.